My name is David Santiago Ponte Cardoso. I am 10 years old. I am 4th, 8th grade at Gimnasio Los Andes. I submitted the video script tour to Parque Simón Bolívar. I am here at Parque Simón Bolívar to record the video about the tour to Parque. I chose the tour to Parque Simón Bolívar because I love the outdoors. And I thought it was a good opportunity to enjoy being out. I got here a few minutes ago, and I will show some views of the park, such as the running track, the templete, and the lake. Before I show you that, I want to tell you that a couple of years ago, I came here with my family, my dad, my mom, and my sisters. We had a nice day. We ran, we drove the boat, we ate lots of candies and ice cream, and I fed the dogs. They are beautiful and I really love them. I like very much coming here because I was very happy. I always wanted to come back again. Well, this is the running track. Many people come here to run, to keep in shape. Now, we are going to go to the lake. Well, this is the lake. As you can see, it is big and beautiful. It's a nice view. Right here, my family and I rode the boat. When I first came to this park, Simón Bolívar. Now, we are going to go to show you the templete. Let's go. Okay, here we are. This is the templete. It was first built back in 1963 when Pope Pablo VI came to Colombia. And this year, Pope Francisco delivered the mass from this place. So, two popes have come to Colombia to this place. Millions of people from around the world watch this place near the mass. As you can see, it is an important, big and nice place full of history. Well, I really hope you, dear teacher and classmates, like the video. Thank you very much. This is the Simón Bolívar Park.